Students, in today's session, I'm going to discuss an excellent trick for balancing redox reactions. In my previous videos, I discussed redox reaction, particular redox reaction balancing in acidic media as well as a basic medium. But now I'm going to discuss in a very short way, which is helpful for you in competitive exams like CERT, NEET and JEE. This is the question. Suppose see this question. Consider the following reaction: XmnO4 minus plus YsO32 minus plus Z plus gives rise to XmN2 plus plus YsO42 minus plus Z/2H2O. Here X, Y and Z in the reactions are, they given four options. You have to balance this reaction and choose the correct option. But now I am going to discuss a short method, no need of taking more time in exam. Within a minute you can solve this question. Let's see my trick. Balance, trick for you, balance charge on both the sides. See, X into minus 1 plus Y into minus 2 plus Z into plus 1 is equal to X into plus 2 plus Y into minus 2 plus Z/2 into, there is no charge, 0. So it will be 0. And now solve this. X into minus 1 minus 6 minus 2y plus Z is equal to 2x minus 2y. Then move this toward left hand side to get the relation. Minus x minus 2x minus 2y, if this 2y move that side, plus 2y plus Z is equal to 0. Minus 2y plus 2y gets cancelled. Then minus x minus 2x is minus 3x plus Z is equal to 0. You got the relation, right? What you do is just substitute these options in this relation and find which relation gives you this value. See, 3 x value, this is x, y, z, right? Students, see, 3 x value is 3. So, minus 3 into 3 plus z value is 6 is equal to 0. Minus 3 minus 9 plus 6 is not equal to 0. So, first option is not correct. And just see second option. Minus 3 into 2 plus Z value is 6 is equal to 0. Yes, right. Minus 6 plus 6 is equal to 0. That's it. Once I am repeating the trick, what is your correct answer? This is your correct option. See, I am repeating the trick. What you do is just take the charges and balance charges on the both the sides and get the relation. After getting a relation, just substitute the options. If you practice less than a minute, you can do this trick. Now, the time for test yourself. This is one of the previous year question. I'm taking year so that you, by using this trick, you can solve this in less than a minute. A K2Cr2O7 plus B KCl plus C H2SO4 gives rise to X CrO2Cl2 plus Y KHSO4 plus 3H2O. This is the reaction. This reaction, what you have to do is balance this and choose the correct option. Now, what is your trick? You have to balance the charge on both the sides. So, for that, what you do is convert this into ionic form first. It will be easy. Without converting ionic form also, you can do, suppose K2. A value, suppose if it is a 2, then where is another K? Here K is there, here K is there. Just try to substitute this. Otherwise, what you do is just convert into ionic form. K2Cr2O7 will be Cr2O7 2 minus plus here K plus Cl minus, these are common. K plus and Cl minus ions are there this side. These are common, so no need to take. And H2SO4 converts into SO4 2 minus. And this reaction is taking place in H2SO4. This you have to take. It is taking in H plus ion. Taking place in H plus ion. Then CrO2 Cl2. It dissociates CrO2 2 minus plus. This one is KHSO4S SO4 2 minus plus H2O. This is how many H2Os? 3. And this is Y. This is what, students? X. And this is C. This is B. This is A. Now get the relation. By using this ionic equation, what you do is find the relation. A into minus 2 plus B into minus 2 plus C into plus 1, which is equal to X into minus 2 plus y into minus 2. Now get the equation from this and find the correct option and comment me your answer. All the best. Thanks for watching my video. I hope you like this video.